It's a 9 out of 10. That's pretty high, Adam.
Probably about that high at one of these cafes, Rick's Cafe.